Soprano, performer, creator, actress, goodwill ambassador. Sarah starred in several Broadway musicals, including The Phantom of the Opera, in which Andrew Lloyd Webber was inspired to create the iconic role of Christine specifically for Sarah. The Phantom of the Opera went on to become the most successful musical of all time, with its 25th anniversary seeing Sarah make a special appearance during the unprecedented finale at the Royal Albert Hall. Over the years, Sarah has achieved numerous number one Billboard chart accolades and awards, and is the only artist ever to have simultaneously held the top position in both classical and dance, demonstrating her impressive stylistic diversity. Sarah continues to be one of the world's most prominent performers, with over 180 gold and platinum awards from over 40 countries, including Japan, Mexico, Canada, United States, China, Taiwan, Latin America, Australia, and Europe, and combined worldwide sales surpassing 30 million units. She has collaborated with many of the world's top opera and classical artists, including Andrea Bocelli, Placido Domingo, Nigel Kennedy, Jose Cura, Jose Carreras, and Josh Groban, as well as a diverse array of other musical talent from Cliff Richard, Ofra Haza, Antonia Banderas, Paul Stanley, Sophie B. Hawkins, to Jackie Evancho. Her duet, Time to Say Goodbye with Andrea Bocelli, became an international success, selling over 12 million copies worldwide, giving the Tuscan tenor's career a global jumpstart. Sarah's lavish live performances captivate fans of all ages, crossing all borders, touching every continent. The Haareem World Tour was seen by close to a million fans and grossed over $60 million. Her Symphony World Tour broke technological ground and was the first to use cutting-edge holographic technology, resulting in an impressive audio-visual experience for her fans. Sarah staged a spectacular concert at the Mayan archaeological site, Chechen Itza, and was invited to sing at the Todaiji Buddhist Temple in Nara, Japan, both of which are listed as UNESCO World Heritage Sites. Having recently accepted the UNESCO nomination to be an Artist for Peace Ambassador, Sarah will perform at many more of these legendary World Heritage Sites in the years ahead. Sarah's universal appeal and popularity continues to grow with every national TV special, alongside her endless invitations to perform around the world. These have included memorable events, such as Princess Diana's memorial concert, Live Earth in Shanghai, Memorial Day tribute in Washington, D.C., as well as more playful appearances at Macy's Thanksgiving, Disney World's Christmas parades, and America's Got Talent. Sarah Brightman continues to expand her career into other creative disciplines, including feature films. She made her first major film debut in Repo, the Genetic Opera, followed by leading roles in Amalfi and recently First Night opposite Richard E. Grant. Sarah Brightman continues to develop, explore, and express her passions in every creative and artistic component of her career. Sarah Brightman is truly an icon of her generation.